Like a quick loot midget run.
Oh, come on. Any extra time, too, and I still can't get enough time to even shoot once? What's the point? What's the point of putting me in a fight for my life if it's gonna, if the bar's gonna go down so fast I don't even have a chance to shoot? Fucking stupid.
Hyperion says, afterlife.
Thank you.
monsters.
Running through 1,000 cuts, doing the loot midget run, and getting something like that, 3 midgets. I got nothing. And then over here, ran through all this, got 2 more midgets, I dropped nothing. Oh no, I picked that back. 1 drop back.
On that vault key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.
Merchandise anywhere else, I think.
force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed...
I wonder how well the chopper would do. Fire.
All right, fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you. Isn't a place. bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Turn it on the field!
Go!
Access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
Power 7. It's actually probably quicker to do that than to get back to the machine. Yep.
The Hyperion Corporation. You don't die until we say so.
Ugh, God. This is junk. Armored melee.
Nothing like a good sale. I'm sure we'll be
fine. I'm nearly there, soldier! I'm climbing up the rear of the control core! I'll meet you inside!
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem.
Password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step. Every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the Vault Key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired. Siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
Get the hell away from my door!
He's like so protective.
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stop, you piece of...
I'm not really sure.
Language?
The iridium injector. Destroy them!
No, you don't! Shields up!
Never
This isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the ball and give it to us. I'm going after Jack.
Roman!
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language? What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose. And I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary. We gotta get Lilith back.
Now that's amazing.
Vault Hunters. Son of a bitch. Rub me blind.
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Charge the vault. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that'll have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there. People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered. By the Vault Hunter. So I've decided... I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance. link to the Iridium Blight. Before Hyperion, this place was, well, still a crap hole, but it wasn't this bad.
Kill and he drops it. Well, I think that's a Teodor back end too. So increase reload.
Intruders detected. Locking path to info stockade.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to it. Brick, you got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron. Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs. You gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
Fucking OP6, what the fuck? I'll hang on to that. It's a. Oh no, it's a doll. Sawtooth Cauldron later. Get in a workout, some dinner. Back on in a little bit.